CSDS survey, which is a central government survey, tells that Telangana is the least debt state in the least debt versus GDP ratio. They did not deliver even basic amenities like drinking water to the people of Telangana. Now they come back and say that they can do this, they can do that. People of Telangana are not fools. They will not believe them.
We are here for the Telangana model discussion. So if you could just put it in few sentences about the Telangana model.
Telangana is the youngest state of the country, but we have shown a way to the nation that when sincerely any proposal or any policy that is conceived to benefit the people is implemented and made sure that the last mile gets the benefit out of it, we can get good results. And in Telangana, the state which was under distress when it was formed in 2014, today has been completely turned around and grown leaps and bounds, for which our per capita is the largest indicator. It was only 1,12,000 when we started as a state. Today it is 3,17,000. So that shows how much as a state we've grown. And the growth is equitable in the sense the growth has reached every segment of the population. That again is a true success of any leader or political party. So the aspirations of the people of Telangana have been met. We are very happy about it. Twice people of Telangana have blessed us, elected us to serve them. And we are very confident the third time also they will bless us and give us an opportunity to serve them.
Okay, another question. Since the elections are coming up and it's just almost less than a month, and so I wanted to ask, there are various other parties, Congress and BJP as well, fighting. And Congress, just yesterday, Mallikarjun Kharge has said that Telangana has been made as a debt-ridden state. So would you like to comment on that, please?
Well, I'll just tell you this, that the CSDS survey, which is a central government survey, tells that Telangana is the least debt state in the least debt versus GDP ratio. That is central government's number, not my number. So I will be very happily sending that document to Mallikarjun Kharge ji, point one. Point two, Congress had repeated opportunities to serve the people of Telangana and this country, and they have repeatedly failed them. They did not deliver even basic amenities like drinking water to the people of Telangana. Now they come back and say that they can do this, they can do that. People of Telangana are not fools. They will not believe them, because we have seen them. We have given them ample chance. They failed us repeatedly. They have betrayed us repeatedly. So people of Telangana will desert Congress and vote for BRS. That is my confidence. Thank you.
From breaking news, detailed analysis, in-depth interviews and explainers, follow the Times of India. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. Don't forget to like our videos and hit the bell icon to stay updated with the latest.